I'll handle this. Let's play a game of tag, and all of you are it.
Mobile prison cells?
Alright, clowns, party's over. It's time for you to walk down the street.
Somewhere safe. We've got a truck.
Stop the truck! Stop the truck!
Oh no.
Someone's gonna pay for this tonight. Alright, level 4. Nice. Here for an autograph? No problem. No problem. Here for an autograph from the Avengers? No problem. surprise. Did you miss us? It's bad to meet you, sir. Paparazzi at your service. Gotcha, buddy.
Get us a doctor, a surgeon, or a dog doctor, a vet. That's what it is. Okay, give me a vet.
Came all this way for a dog? I haven't noticed.
Oh, I missed you, buddy.
From comparing reunions to point out they got away with your data, man.
It's oh. Cute.
Huh. Nikki. How are you?
Oh, couldn't fit much on this, but better than nothing.
I guess maybe your master isn't as dumb as he looks.
And he looks pretty dumb, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice. Alright, cool. Glad I already got the dog.
Civilians?
This SIM card. What's on it?
Not sure. Couldn't read it. It's, AIM data encryption.
I could take a look.
We're currently at substation zero.
Huh. How, cozy. Alright, meet you at the substation?
Alright, guys. I got what I came for. I rescued Clint's dog, Lucky.
You're not doing so well, are you, Clint?
How do you figure?
You never ask for help. Of anyone, you know.
Fair enough.
I analyzed the SIM card you recovered. It was a lot to take in.
Good news? Please give me some good news, Doc.
Does cosmic energy ring a bell at all?
AIM's messing with cosmic energy.
You don't even know what that is, do you?
I mean, it's energy that's cosmic. So, no, I don't.
It has the power to change reality. While tachyon alters time, cosmic energy alters everything. Not surprising one led to the other. Speaking of tachyon, we detected an active time bridge transmission originating somewhere in the distant future.
Yeah, I saw that in that vision I told you about.
If everything you saw is true, the end of the world is far closer than we'd like.
Okay, we need a plan. We need Fury. Can we use your time bridge to reach the future?
Not safely. I'd rather not expose you to more tachyon if I could help it. But I could modify the Quinjet to carry a team through.
We've established a direct connection to the future time bridge.
Wow.
I've made the necessary modifications.
Sweet shit.
I can go to the future now. Find Fury.
If it all works, everything's prepared. Check the war table when you're ready.
How's it looking out there?
Almost done. Access granted.
Well, guys, I got what I came for. Saved the city and saved Clint's dog, Lucky. Could I have done it without my team? So right now, I'm going to stop right there for the night. And I'll complete some more later or soon. Right now, thank you for watching me play as Clint for the first time, guys. Please like, comment, and subscribe on my channel, Some Gamer Dude. And I'll see you guys next video. Bye.